Here we are at the Kinetic Company, Madison 54 inch rotary grinder. And today we are grinding the bottom of one of our 42 inch rotary magnetic chucks. This is a final touch off on it. We are just grinding it dry. Keep the collector ring from in the middle getting wet, even though we do have it covered. Just even touching off on it a couple thousandths. And it will spark quite a bit. I mean, actually a couple tenths at a time. We'll grind it flat to within about 1,000.